Hey guys, it's me, the Dom Fanatic, and welcome to possibly one of the biggest games of the Norwich Skitty season. Now, there's many reasons why this game should be big. Firstly, me and Rye both on 2 wins, 3 losses, both sitting pretty with positive kill-death ratio and a few points away from the bottom. We obviously both don't want to be near the bottom. So the pressure is on both of us to win this game. Now, looking at the matchups, it's really, really weird. We both have mons that can destroy each other. If used correctly. And this is going to be one hell of a game, guys. The other reason why this is so big is, of course, I am the founder of the PPL. Rye is pretty much the guy, my right-hand man, the one who runs it. It's the two OG participants. Rye was the first added participant after me, of course. There's a lot at stake here. A lot at stake. But it's been an interesting conversation point on Twitter. Lots of Rye's fans don't know who to vote for. And Rye's obviously taking his time at accepting this friend battle request. He's obviously too scared to accept. In that case, I claim victory, Rye! No, I'm just kidding. But, yeah. He's just recorded his pre-game speech to try and hype himself up. Hoping it doesn't. And I should probably just say to him, have fun. The 2 games where I've said, have fun, I've won. The 2 games where I've said, good luck, have fun, I've lost. So, have fun, Rye. I'm hoping that my team can catch him off a bit. But, like I said, we have mons that can completely destroy each other. For myself, Hitmonchan, Weavile, and Heliolisk. I struggle a bit with Infernape, not going to lie. But I do have my Slowbro, hopefully, which can take that thing out. He has Mamoswine. What else did he have that really scared me? I can't think what it is now. There appears to be a problem. Nice and right in it. That made no sense at all. He obviously didn't want to accept that challenge. Sorry if I'm rambling on a bit, guys, but Rye is being a poo face and not accepting my friend, or my friend request, my challenge. Why did my phone just glow when I haven't got myself a, haven't got myself any notifications? Come on, Rye, please accept. Please don't say your internet is dying and this is going to have to be showdown. He's obviously talking about something. Is he? He's done his pre-game speech. He can talk while preparing. Oh, I don't know what he's doing. I'll wait and see if he's going to tweet me in a minute saying that the game is broken or something. Unless I've got the wrong Raikwin. I can't have the wrong Raikwin. There's only one Raikwin in this world. 2 would be too many. Is he actually there? Is he actually doing it or is his laptop dying? Is his laptop dying? Nice and editing for me, this is. Appears to be a problem. The battle will be cancelled. Come on, I haven't had any connectivity issues yet. I don't want any. Apart from Ethan's is already going to have to be a showdown. Was on the super trick. Slow claps for Rye. Slow claps for Rye. I think that deserves a forfeit. I'm going to have to send him a meme. Or me just saying slow claps. So if you see this tweet, you know what it means. Right then. I looked ahead at the music. I was going to go with Champion Steven music this game. I don't think I use that often enough. Right then. Let's go. Let's see Rye's team, and I must write it down instantly because I always forget, and then I have to figure it out halfway through the game. Come on, Rai. How hard can it be to pick your team? My heart is pounding. I haven't been looking forward to this game. I've been looking forward to it and not been looking forward to it. It's really strange how this has worked out for me this week. Alright, select the Pokemon we wish to enter. We'll see what he's got. He's gonna have... What's he got? Has he got Steelix? He hasn't. So there's the Rotom. I've got to be careful of the potential trick. Mamo. Hydreigon. Pretty much what I expected. Tenta. That Rotom I have not really paid too much attention to, which is bad. Ape and Mandibuzz. Is he going to lead off with Rotom? Is he going to lead off with Rotom? I do not know. If he does, it's a free switch into Diblob. It's fine. So I'm going to lead off with Crit Me Spears. He did bring Azelf, which is interesting. So that leads me to believe that either his Mamo is his rock... Well, his Mamo is his rocker, or Ape is his rocker. So let me put question mark there. And question mark there for rocks. Alright, good luck, have fun, right? Oh, I just said good luck. Oh, no, I've cursed myself. LL Cruel J. That's his Tentacruel. That's fine by me. Now, this is not a favourable matchup for him at all. Is he going to stay in? I don't think he will. I'm going to click Toxic. He's got switches. He doesn't have to be so reckless early on. And I have got myself... If he wants to go for Toxic Spikes, that's fine. The more I get Toxic, the better. If I can get Mandibuzz Toxic, that's fine. That's another thing that Ice Punch can take out of that. The Rotom, though. I am bulk up. I should write my team down. Bro. Come on, dude. You've got Mandibuzz. Make the switch. I should have probably clicked school just to save middle ground. He doesn't want to take that damage. He's probably calking. Bro, Chan. What else have I got? Fori. He withdraws. Okay, it's a free toxic. That's good. Rotom Lamo. Stay in, predict that fine. So he's now toxic. I'm going to write toxic there. The aim is to try and toxic as much of his team as possible. Now, I am specially defensive. How much will a Choice Specs Leaf Storm do? So, I haven't done any Rotom calcs. This is bad. Rotom. Rotom. Any Choice Specs? No, you're Rotom. I want... Rotom cut. Choice specs. Leaf Storm. I don't think it'll kill me. Oh, that's Hitmonchan, that's why. Mega Slowbro. Leaf 6. Leaf Storm is a KO if he's Choice Specs modest. I don't want him to trick me though. That's one problem. I don't want him to trick me. Predicting my switch. I'm 45 seconds. See, I really want to go into Tick Tick because it will quad resist and it's free rocks. But if he tricks, that's a problem. Alright, let's go into Diblob. See how well we can take this. Do not trick, Rye. Do not trick. There's a Volt Switch. Okay, I could have taken that, actually. Probably clicked, Oh, we eat that up. I should probably check how much that... what investment that thing has. Volt switch 32 to 37. That didn't do that much. It's interesting. I'm still writing my team down. I haven't managed to do it yet. Now, I don't know what he's going to bring in here. Bro, Chan, Fori, Weavile. It's definitely a choice Rotom. I have to be careful of that. Bro, Chan, Fori, Weavile, Aromatis, and Heliolisk. Will he bring in the Mamo? I'm expecting his Mamo to have Freeze Dry. But if he wants to do it, if he wants to stay in and Freeze Dry my Slowbro can has a chance of KOing. We're schooled. I think it's about 50%. If he's taking prior damage, it's dead. Made that turn one play though, and his Rotom is weakened. There's LL Cruel J. Now is he going to start setting up, or is he going to what? I don't know. Let's psychic and see how much this does. If he wants a sludge bomb, that won't do too much. If it's offensive, physically offensive, Tentacruel again, I think Slowbro has it covered. I'm sure he's aware. He might try to set up here. I don't know what he'd set up. If he sets up Toxic Spikes, that's fine. I have Aromatherapy and I have Fortress. Fortress is a free switch in for Infernape, though. So he might expect me to switch into Fortress here and pull a double into Ape. If he does, that's very reckless. He's schooled, okay. He's going for the burn, which is interesting. Right, here's the Psychic. How much does that do? Is he physical or special? That's specially defensive. That is specially defensive. Or is it AV? That's AV Tentacruel, if I've ever seen it. Do I wish? I'm gonna wish. He obviously predicted my switch. Damn it, I almost bought Psyshock on this thing. I have Psyshock on Slowbro. He's going for school, he's going for the burn, which is interesting. So I have got the Aromatherapy. I'm happy with staying in here and just doing the wishing shenanigans. Let's psychic again. He of course has got the Mandibuzz. So, right, I'm gonna write, so, 10 to 75%? Question mark? 80% maybe, in between there somewhere. That has to be Assault Vest. If I was calm mind right now, Rai would be struggling. He goes for Scald again. I don't know if he's trying to get a free switch here. He gets the burn. Congratulations. There's another one. I got the wish off, which is fine. Now, actually, do I want to keep the burn on this thing? Right, let's click Wish again. If he wants to switch, that's fine. Sludge Wave, okay. How much is that going to do? Not enough for him. Not enough, my friend. He might scald again, expecting me to switch out into Fortress here. I'm comfortable that I can take another Sludge Wave. So let's go for Aromatherapy. I hope this isn't too reckless. P- Plus, I have Earthquake on my Fortress for this thing. The sooner I get a Spinner Bomb gone, the better, though. I wonder if he's thinking whether I have the Moonblast or not. But Diblob has done good damage to this thing already. Enough for Hitmonchan to actually be able to sit up on it. Aromatherapy. Why did I outspeed? Did he go for Miracote? He went for Miracote. Okay, that's good. So he has Miracote. Miracote, Scald, Sludge Wave. Let's wish up again. So I've revealed, he's revealed Miracote, and his last move will probably be Rapid Spin. So I want to get rocks up. I need to get my rocks up. So Romatis is doing good work so far, which I'm very happy of it. I'm glad I didn't go for physical Romatis in the end. And Sludge Waves again. Okay, easy. No poison. I'm going to click Moonblast this turn. Because if he wants to go for Miracote, it won't do much. Plus, if he switches, it could do something. Plus, there's also that chance of a special attack drop. If he poisons me with that Sludge Wave, it will be annoying. I haven't revealed Protect yet. This right, I will have revealed my full moveset. Go on, make that switch into Mandibuzz or Hydreigon. You know you want to. He stays in, there's the Miracote. I knew there was no reason for me to click Psychic again, which is fine. So I'm back at full again. Let's wish up. He goes for the Sludge Wave again. No poison's good. Is he gonna do it again? I'm gonna click Moonblast again. There's no reason not to. He Sludge Waves this time, okay. There's the poison, god damn it. There's a special attack drop though. Oh boy. We got that wish off, which is crucial. That special attack drop's actually come at a lovely time. Lets me get another aromatherapy off, and I'll probably take it with over 100 HP. I'm sorry this has been stally, guys, but it's come to it, and I'm winning this war. There's Sludge Wave. Don't get a crit. No crit, which is lovely. I'm gonna switch out. I need to keep this thing. I'm gonna go straight into Tick Tick. I have Earthquake. He wants to switch in anything. He Could go into Mandibuzz. He might expect the Volt Switch, actually. Hidden Power Fire! So he hasn't even got Rapid Spin. Oh, that didn't do anything. Okay, LL Cruel J is gone. It's free switch into Ape now, though. So Fori actually gets his first kill! Oh, Fori gets a kill! Oh, it's a happy day when Fortress gets a kill. Because that never happens. So it's that. Oh no, of course, he's got Mandibuzz to defog. I am so stupid. Wish I kind of had Protect on this thing now. Tentacruel's gone. Okay, so we've got Hydreigon, Mamo, Rotom, Ape, and Mandibuzz left. He's really thinking about it. He doesn't want to go into that eight, does he? Fire Monkey! There it is. Let's scout out what kind of eight this is. Also, there's no reason for me to not click Scald from now on. This is the safest play I have. If it reveals Grass Knot, please Power Right. I've done the calcs. Power Herb Solar Beam does about half. Grass Knot can do more. Grass Knot can 2-hit KO. If he Nasty Plots here, that's spooky. Thing is, I bring a Hitmonchan can come in, it's fine. I'm thinking out loud now, and it can't be a 6-0, which is good. We have draws Fire Monkey. Is he going into Hydreigon? He goes into Rotom Lumeo. Leftovers. Okay, so if he's tricked, that's fine. He's not choice specs. He is leftovers. Leftovers, leftovers, leftovers. Not a very Matisse. Mega Slowbro. Week 6. Modest. Leaf Storm has a chance to kill. I'm going to slack off. Take the damage that he wants to do to me. Volt Switch does 47 to 56. There's Volt Switch, so okay. Doesn't even do over half, which means not modest. It's probably timid. So I'm going to be at full health, which is fantastic. So that's a turn wasted for Rai. Apart from he does now get switch initiative, of course. So it's not really a waste. Right, so Mandibuzz has got defog. Nearly 20 minutes in already. And we're nowhere near the conclusion. However, that was the same as versus Sly. So, there's that. Mandibuzz! Okay. Is this thing gonna nasty plot or toxic me or something? Whatever it is, I'm toxicing it. I don't think it can't one shot me, I don't think. Unless he's got U-turn. Well, he might have. No, he would have expected a psychic attack there, maybe. He draws. Is he gonna go back into Mo? He does. That was risky. If I had Ice Beam, I wonder if this is. It's not especially defensive though. It's just not. Now the question is, like the thing is now that the Blob is wounded slightly, I don't have a switch. What is a? Do I have a switch? Let's do it. Let's just do it. I don't want Crypt-Me Spears to be taking any damage from a Leaf Storm or anything. There's a Thunderbolt. Ugh, that was way too much. It was a crit. That's why. Okay, there's Hax that's changing the game slightly. I can still keep this thing around if Mandibuzz comes around, though. That's the other thing. I can save myself when Mandibuzz is around. Tick-Tick is probably less of a threat. Or less needed, I should say. Or needed less. Okay, that just kills me. Now, what's his switch in for Weavile? No rocks for me this game, which is frustrating, but it's something I'll take. Do I click knockoff? He's got to keep this thing around for Mega Bro. I'm going to click knockoff. He withdraws, which is good. Fire Monkey, okay. Get rid of your item, whatever that is. Is that Bulky Monkey? It didn't have an item. No item 8, okay. That's good. Probably means that two Grass Knots can't kill me now. I can also keep the illusion that I'm choiced. All this chip damage does help. Oh, I haven't got a switch in for Hydreigon anymore. That's the real problem. That crit has screwed me over so hard. Mach Punch. Okay, he played it safe. Now, is he going to get back into Rotom Lamao? Lameo? Lamo? Do I click Psy? I'm going to click Psy Shock. I don't think it's too unsafe to do it at the moment. Plus, if he stays in with Monkey, it dies. with draws. Is he gonna, if he goes into Mandibuzz, if he goes into Hydreigon, this will be a threat. He goes into Lamo, which is good. Nice, that does a lot of damage. It's expecting my Toxic again. Timid, Rotom Cut on Mega Slowbro with Leftovers. Leaf Storm cannot kill me unless it's a crit. So I'm going to stay in and I'm going to... Do I slack off? Because it just gives him a free switch. Or do I click Toxic? Another Psy Shock kills him. He's going to have to Volt Switch here. I'm going to click Slack Off. I should keep writing Thunderbolts. Okay, that's fine. Oh, he can't crit me, of course. I'm Mega Slowbro. Right, I'm going to make the switch into Heliolisk. Although he might now click Leaf Storm. I'm going to make the switch into Heliolisk and click Hyper Voice. Kind of wish I had a... That wish support, the lack of wish support is really frustrating now. Who killed my Fortress? It was Rotom, wasn't it? I overestimated Rotom's special bulk. Rotom's special bulk. Fortress special bulk without any investment. So he stays in and probably clicks Volt Switch. I hope he clicks Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt would be the best play for me here. He goes for Thunderbolt, okay. We take it nicely, we take that nicely. How is he going to preserve this? I think Hyper Voice is probably my best play. He hasn't got a resistance. That's this thing die, okay. So Helio gets another kill. And Rotom is gone. Now he gets to scout out whether I'm scarfed or not. Which is vital information. If he doesn't bring in Mamo, it makes me want to think he's not going to be scarfed. If he brings in Hydreigon. Different matter altogether. He'll probably bring in Ape, actually. Because I know he has Mach Punch, that's vital information, I have to write that down. Oh, and no item. God, Infernape is so hard to prep for, man. It's ridiculous. He's gonna run out of time shortly. Well, there's Mamo. Do I sack the blob? Because I think I can take on the rest of his team without it. So let's sack off the blob. It's all I can do, unfortunately. Fully expect this thing to have freeze dry, by the way. I'm not making a direct switch into Mega Bro at this point. Not a chance. Plus, Heliosk is too important for me. It really is. What I need is I need him to switch in. I need him to be in with Mandibuzz, so I can try and hit this Mamo with a Surf. There's an earthquake. Okay, I'm dead. Let's go to Crit Me Spears. See if he's got that freeze dry or not then, shall we? He switches, which makes me believe he's choiced. Okay, so this is Mandibuzz. Makes me want to think he's physically defensive, Mandibuzz. Now he's... I think he might try and Toxic me here. But is Toxic for Toxic going to be worth it? Let's do it. He does Toxic me. I knew I should have gone with my Instinct. I shouldn't have done that because I need this for Mamo. Was Weavile a safe play or not? I feel like Glassjaw might be. Let's go to Glassjaw. This is the time, now or never, to set up my bulk ups. He also hasn't got a safe switch. Into it, which is good. And I also have enough speed investment to outspeed this. He withdraws. Shield. That's his High Dragon, isn't it? Now, do I scare him out with this or not? That's the question. Drain Punch and find out. He's going to Draco. I'm going to Drain Punch. He's not got a safe switch. If he switches here, I'm going to kick myself for not clicking Bulk Up. Kind of want him to go into Mandibuzz. I'm running enough EVs in this to... he's probably calcing a Mach Punch right now. Choice Band, and I don't think I can kill him with Mach Punch. It's about whether he can live that and something else. If he does Draco, I have a feeling I might be able to live just because this thing's so bulky. And Drain Punch will recover a lot of health. I am almost max special defense. I put enough in it. He withdraws. Okay. Is he going to go into Mandibuzz? He does. Excuse me. He does go into Mandibuzz, which is good. That does a lot of damage. A lot of damage. Now, I will speed creep this thing. So I'm going to pick Bulk Up. Let's see what he wants to do then, shall we? This is it, Glassjaw. This is your time to shine, buddy. Has he got Brave Bird? I can click. He goes for Toxic. Okay. Just click Toxic. And he's probably now worried. I expect he might have Whirlwind. So I'm going to click. Is he going to Roost? It won't do anything if I click Earthquake anyway. I'm going to click Ice Punch. He might have Whirlwind for Slowbro. I swear, he hasn't got a safe switch. I should have clicked Bulk Up again. And then start off firing Drain Punches. I wonder if this thing hasn't got any attacking moves. His best switch is 8. I should have clicked Drain Punch, man. I think he might be a bit worried now. If I have Mach Punch. Oh, he stays in. Good. Come on, it's dead. Mandibuzz is dead. I think that might be also be a... No, it's not Bruce Kill. That might be a Hitmonchan's first kill of the season as well. Now I don't think he has a switch. I think this was a last minute brainwave, but this is a brainwave from last night, by the way, guys. This Bulk Up Hitmonchan. Boy, I'm glad I had it. Right. Let's test out your bulk now, Glassjaw. You're pretty much at full health. If he wants to sack this thing off, that's okay. He's probably gone into this thinking, oh crap, what if he has Mach Punch? He goes for the Draco, he hits. Come on, Glassjaw! Yes, Glassjaw, you man! You man! And it's gone! It's gone! It's gone, okay. This This is going to be close because that mammoth swine terrorizes me. Brings in the mammo. Might click Ice Shard. I haven't revealed my last move yet. Goes for EQ. Glassjaw, you man! That bulk up coming through. Oh, it kills it! Oh my god. It kills it. Oh my god, it kills it. Mamu's gone. Oh, okay. This is good, this is good. Ape can kill me if it wants to. It can try. I'm gonna click EQ. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if Drain Punch will kill or not, but I'm gonna click EQ. Just in case. Glassjaw, you are the absolute man. Fire Punch, that won't kill. That won't kill. It doesn't kill. Glassjaw pulling through with the four kills. This game, yes! Come on, Glassjaw. It worked a treat. Rye, that was a fantastic game. You had me on edge the whole way. And for that, I salute you. Good luck with the rest of the season, dude. It was such a close game, as you saw. I don't think you were expecting bulk up Hitmonchan. And boy, am I glad I bought it. Because I was originally bringing Ments, thinking, alright, if I can get rid of Mamu, it does work. I'm so glad I bought Hitmonchan. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like. Go check out Rye's YouTube. Most importantly, go check out his Twitch. Because that's where, that's where he does a lot of his work these days. Oh, I'm burping now. Also, follow his Twitter, because then you won't miss a video from him. Or a stream from him. And plus, he's a great dude. He helps me run this league. He deserves all of that, the kind of plaudits he gets, alright guys? So, honestly, make sure you go check him out. We've got our third win, guys. We're now 3-3. We are now going to be sitting pretty in mid-table. And this is a huge weight off my shoulders. I knew that it was going to be... It's going to either be really close, like a win for me or a win to Rye. I know it sounds stupid, that's obviously what's going to happen. But it was going to be heavy one way, and I'm just so glad it came out my way. So, thank you for watching this video, guys. Make sure you leave a like on the video if you did enjoy it. Of course, if you didn't, let me know why you didn't. But please let me know why Hitmonchan is an absolute man. Anyway, guys, I will see you next time. Bye.